Now I got to cut you. Yeah.
That's right. Because it's like this. It's gotta be like this. Nigga. It used to be a CPT thing, but now it's just an all me thing. Because I'm tired of this gizzing. I'm through playing for a crew that ain't got my back when I'm the one who done created the sack. Mr. You Know Who, remember me? I met you when I was PPC, and you wasn't nothing but a scrub, wearing plaid pants and bubble gums and begging for grub. But then when your grip start rolling, you tripped and flipped and skipped out. Know what I'm talking about? Not even thinking about the time when KK took your ass in cause you didn't have a dime. Nigga couldn't even say thanks for the trouble. I would've spanked your ass on the double. Cause when you didn't have a place to stay, you little roundaway girl, my nigga took your weight. And that way, all my homies had your back, because together, they knew we had a fat ass sack. But you couldn't stand the guns, couldn't wait to take your
bitch, better have my money and run.
KK should've knew the motto of life.
What's that?
That you can't turn a hoe into a housewife, because you left a lot of people unhappy, nigga. You in debt,
and you need to get at me.
Yeah. So you need to get out. You need to get out. Now I can name a gang of niggas I done tripped with, spent the grip with, and they ain't spent shit, and they ain't never brought nothing to the table. But it ain't no puzzle, I'm able. But why you wanna take my kindness for weakness? To get my money back, I gotta ride your ass like Preakness. It ain't that fly. And when you see me in traffic, just ride, ride. You should've been a pigeon cause you ducked so well. But next time I catch you, I'ma pluck your tail. Cause niggas like y'all show disrespect by flossing. So you're in for a tossing. You need to go brush your teeth and change your drawers and change your sheets and stop y'all's bitches from steadily trying to ride on my meat and start bathing more than once a week, niggas. You know who I'm talking about, bitches. So you need to come right with the quickness. And instead of trying to duck and dodge and be crafty, you need to get at it. Hell yeah. You need to get at it. Either we gon' be men or we gon' be scammers. Either way, it's alright with me, cause I'ma show you that I meant it when I said that I'm a cheat, nigga. I don't take gangs to swear. That's why I went and bought a gang of shares. And if you approach me wrong, I'm a clown. First nigga run up,
first down.
Damn, I wish you didn't even have to come to this, cause now y'all's on my shit list. Right with the white boys in this game, thinking they gon' get the hits for some chump change, please. I didn't believe that you a trip like that. That's how a gang of niggas flip like that. So get back, fool, cause I'm going out, coming out of a straitjacket blast, and they gon' have to see that.